floor, roast it here. I have roasted some beet floor here. Peel the potatoes and chop them. I have taken some groundnut oil. It is well heated and no fragrance is coming out of the oil. Here I have chopped my boiled potatoes, 3 potatoes I took. I'm going to add hing, 1 teaspoon. Just a pinch of haldi because no haldi in this recipe. Handful of cumin seeds, jeera. 1 teaspoon of red chili powder. 1 teaspoon of meat masala. 1 teaspoon of garam masala. 1 huge teaspoon of amchur powder, that is mango powder. I'm going to add rye to this. Mix it well. Add about 1 teaspoon of salt. Rice powder. Now switch off the gas. Add the flour, wheat flour that we have made. Mix it well. Now I'm going to add the potatoes to this. I'm adding the potatoes and mix them well. Remember, the gas is closed now, and we're going to coat the potatoes with the whole masala that we made, so that a beautiful flavor will come. The potatoes are going to soak the whole of the masala, which is already well cooked. Potatoes are already boiled, so we're going to give it a good stir and let them cook. And after 2 minutes, I'll switch on the gas and keep it on simmer. I switched on the gas. See, I'm mashing the potatoes now. They are well coated. You see, we have taken the whole of the masala and the beautiful potatoes. And move on. We soaked the whole of the oil that I have put. Whole of the masala is well coated. Just keep it on gas for another few minutes and then we are done. Beautiful fragrance is coming out of the potatoes. If you see, they are jeera potatoes with some wheat flour. Here are beautiful jeera potatoes with some wheat flour are ready to eat. They go well with the puri or chapati or a parantha if you're going for a picnic. No extra oil coming out of it. They're really tasty and instant to make for early morning. And they really taste good when you go for a picnic. And really amazing potatoes. Very well flavored and delicious. I really hope that you try these jeera potatoes with a little bit of flour. About say 2 teaspoons of flour, 2 to 2.5 spoon of flour, wheat flour. Beautiful potatoes. I hope that you make these cumin potatoes at home and enjoy the delicious treat. If you like, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and do try it.